Well, good evening, folks. So glad to see such a nice looking posse out there this evening. Can't wait for you to see our show. But before we get started, I'd like to remind you of some good old Western manners that will make our show more enjoyable for everyone around these here parts. First things first, please make sure that all your phones are on silent during the show. It's quite aggravating when we hear one of them fancy ringtones going off in our performance. Kind of makes us lose all train of thought. So you just go on ahead right now and check that phone. Get it out of your purse, check it. Go ahead, we'll wait. Yeah, just go ahead and check that phone, okay? Make sure it's on silent, or go ahead and turn it off.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Howdy again. Okay, so here's something else really important. When we're performing up on stage and you see us up there, everybody all together, would you try to refrain from calling out to your little cowboy or your little cowgirl? Because, you know, it's kind of like this. Hey, Mary Sue, it's me, Mama. Look, and Grammy's here with us. Wave at us, hi. Because when that happens, other students look, and then they can't focus on what they're trying to do in the performance that they're putting on for all these people. So if you can wait till the end and tell them what a great job they did, we'd be much obliged.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Here's another thing that we'd like to ask. If you happen to have a youngin' that gets fussy and he's crying or she's crying, would you mind taking them out into the hallway? That way it doesn't distract all the others around you that are trying to enjoy the show. And try to keep them youngins sitting down beside you. If they do have to have a little cowboy break or cowgirl break, maybe they could go out the back doors and not walk in front of any others that are watching the show. Thank you. We would really appreciate that.
Go ahead. Make my day.
And lastly, if you decide to video one of these here amazing performances, make sure you ain't blocking someone else's view. I mean, they paid good money to see this show, just like you. Uh-huh. Oh, wait, what? Are you kidding me? No, this show was free. Man, you guys are getting a good deal because this is high class, grade A entertainment. Now you sit back and enjoy this second grade Jim Jam in the Wild, Wild West. Yeehaw!